Don't forget to follow my Instagram and YouTube in my bio. I also have a bunch of GoFundMes in there for like 3 of my friends that need help right now. I also have my Amazon wish list there for things that I need help buying for my new apartment. I would really appreciate any and all support. You can also check out my photography portfolio website. What else is over there? Oh yeah, join the lean team, the dream team, by hitting the heart. It costs 1 coin, and a fun little heart will pop up here if you haven't already. If you want to subscribe and join the lean family, I'll give you a follow back if I'm not already following you back. And you'll have a lean badge next to your name when you comment. And you'll be able to comment in the sub-only chats on Thursdays and participate in the sub-only giveaways that are once a month on the second Thursday of each month. And I send you a handwritten note and a little surprise, little gifty gift. And what else? Oh, the custom emotes, which are epic. I need to show you my custom emotes. They're so cute and funny. They're just pictures of me making weird faces, which is like funny, and also like baby pictures of me kind of making weird faces. Okay, so how do I show you this? Subscriptions. Emotes. Okay. Can you see that? Let me make it brighter. So there's me making a peace sign, smiling, rolling my eyes, making a heart, and then me as a kid taking a picture, dressed up as an elf, all that fun stuff. So if you want to be able to use those in the chat, like when I'm battling a weirdo, rando, and you're like, what the heck is going on, you could use those. And if somebody sends a really big gift and I'm like W's in the chat, and then you can post all the smiley ones and the heart ones. And if I'm doing something weird, you can post the camera one, like, I'm taking a picture of this as to use as blackmail. All that fun stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna wait a couple more minutes before I do the sub-only giveaway. But I'll just finish my breakfast before it gets cold, and then I'll do it. We'll see if any of my subscribers join. And so I guess, yeah, you have more time to subscribe and get your name on this spin wheel if you want to win a little surprise in the mail. Yeah, so I'll send you a handwritten note in the mail and like a $5 gift card to Starbucks or something, or a $5 to anywhere you want. As I continue to grow as a creator on here, the giveaways will get bigger and better, I promise. I just am not like super big yet, obviously. I only have 6 subscribers, but I appreciate each and every one of them. They're very special to me. And so, I don't know, like when I subscribe to someone else, a lot of people don't really do anything for their subscribers, and it's just sort of like for the badge, but I'm like, if I'm paying to subscribe to someone, like I want something in return, you know? So that's why I like to do sub-only chats and the sub-only giveaways, to just make sure that everyone feels like they're getting their money's worth. What's up, Joe? Thanks for the follow, Hakan. Too fast. makes my shortness of breath flare up, but it's also like getting cold, so I'm gonna heat it up. In the microwave, that now works.